fine old German violin by Ernst Challier, presumably around 1930s. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder rosewood pegs, rosewood chin rest and rosewood tailpiece, a newly fitted bridge and new strings.